That tree that is about 2-3 feet is not, it's like a kindergarten. They still do not know, it's not strong. You want to have about 7 to 8 feet is like a
stronger tree.
It's like a secondary school already. Once you are matured, it's 10 feet above, you can do anything. It's adulthood already. So this BU12/9, this road is what?
This is 6.
BU12/6, and now we are turning to BU12/9. Which we're going to find another place for the Neem lah. Okay, so we...
This is the one last time you came here, remember?
Go chop it off.
Photographs, yeah?
Go chop it off lah, this one. Okay, yeah, that day lah.
Careful, many years. All the cars yes. Come. BL South is there.
Okay, okay. So, where you want me to...
Then we have to choose a location, ideal place. One group of area.
Okay, so let's go in. I drive and see how, where is the spot lah. Okay, this is BU12/10. Okay, so this is a park, and the background is three neem trees there. And careful, there's a big longkang here. We just stand here. Seven. Okay.
Nine and
so 10. You intend to plant some neem here? There's a walk park there.
There is already a neem tree there.
Yes, understand. Correct. There. BU12, a park. Okay. 12, now park. We are standing. It's a main park. Okay. And we are trying to find a spot. It looks like all the trees here are being packed up here already.
It would be a good idea if we plant the...
Around the...
Concentration near the playground here.
Okay, let's go ahead. Good. Yeah, see a path here. He can. He's okay. He's okay. I think they thought of you lah. He's a chairman, he's here. Hello, auntie. Chairman is here. Yeah.
Want to plant some neem trees.
I'm gonna start planting neem trees. Okay, neem trees, as you know, is a miracle tree.
Is it?
If you got chicken, anyone got chicken pox, can use this to wash. Many other things lah. Okay. Yeah, you can join us. Okay.
She's the one, I think your husband gave me this yellow one.
I'm planting neem trees in this BU12. I'm asking our chairman here to locate a place. We intend to plant neem trees here so that the air will be better. So we have here our chairman. He's a chairman. Again.
Hey, don't step on the plant.
Oh, I didn't step on the plant. Oh no, I didn't step on the plant. Okay. Mr. Nadaraja, BU12 chairman. You're holding a neem pot. A pot of neem. What are you doing with that?
I'm taking it home to plant it in
my
house.
Yeah, what about you?
We are going to share with a friend. We're
oh, thank you very much. Wow, so many, huh? Alright. So we have at the back. Few neem trees are being planted by our resident here. Okay. We're gonna plant more. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna plant 100 neem trees in Bandar Utama through the support.
No, there's one there already.
Yes. Okay.
31.
Yesterday I managed to get 29 sponsors.
Wow.
Okay, from a training called CTEC Startup Quest. So I'm gonna get more up to 100. That will meet my target. To
how much is one?
How much is one? This is the pot I grew myself one.
Oh.
We're going to look for a 3 feet one. That the budget is about $14 to $20. Last time I got a quote $14. Mm-hmm. It is 2012. Oh. Today is 2016.
It's the site you are going to
Yeah,
plant.
That's why Mr. Naraja is going to pinpoint where's the place. Just now we went to the other part. So we have identified.
And then
near the water. You enter the apartment on the left hand side. And MPPJ has agreed to be sponsor. So Garden Angkat, I don't know what that
is. Garden Angkat.
So they will give us, maybe hopefully they'll give us some appropriate plant that is suitable for that area.
Yeah.
They would give us a badja, they would give us some expertise, advice.
Mr. Dandaraja asked them to get Neem.
In fact, a BU, I saw him, I listened too many WhatsApp here.
Okay.
BU4, I saw BU4, they said they want to plant more trees in their padang. Oh. So I suggested that they contact Jimmy to plant this.
Yes. Yeah. So
it's
planning.
It's a difficult tree to grow.
I'm planning to get 100 tree planted under a project called Neem a Tree. It's a miracle plant. Okay, if you go and check website, United Nations already acknowledged this as a miracle plant for the 21st century. In fact, United Nations many years ago, they started. Okay. So they started with a 1 billion tree campaign many years ago. It reached the target, but not necessarily Neem lah. It's 1 billion tree. So a tree being grow actually will give you air, oxygen, and then carbon dioxide will reduce. Not only that. Animals or all these things that need to have shelter and food from there. Yeah. So we are doing a good thing, Neem. Yeah, squirrel around here. Okay.
But this one, if bad flowers,
yes.
The flowers can be eaten. They make grubble, you know?
That is why you must go into the...
Okay, that behind down there, there's a big, quite mature already. I'm sure there's seeding already. Yeah. So, okay, any questions?
When are we going to have the Neem
tree? Anytime. You can start with these plants already, but it's too small, you have to take care. But if it's 3 feet, you also have to plant it in such a way that is no other people. Actually, is the people more dangerous than any other thing? Because they were, if it's too 3 feet is too, like for example, that tree down, that strap down there, is too tender. Then when 7 feet, that one is actually the drumstick. Okay. If it's 7 to 10 feet, then not so bad. But you still need a stick. If you want to take note, masjid down there have 70 Neem mature trees, about 10 to 15 feet. 70. The mosque there. Okay. I'm going to take him and have a look afterward. Okay. Yeah. So anything else? So take note, we try to actually plant 100 Neem trees, and I will be contacting our state exco for for environment, green technology and consumer, Elizabeth Wong. To
She's
actually
Adun.
She can double up as a state, then after that we come here, we say Adun, Elizabeth Wong, can you actually help to okay, all right. Thank you very much. Okay.
So what do you
He will have one, then he will be launching it lah. Everything will start from him lah. So Changko also by you, no? Okay.
Hey, look for Donna like Changkul.
Okay, alright. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, thank you.